Who needs a Christmas tree when you've got a guitar? It's the right shape. It's conical. And you can wrap lights around it. And it doesn't drop pine needles all over the floor. And you know what? I think I might actually keep it like this for the whole year and just stick it in a corner. And when anybody comes around, I'll just switch it on. And we can have a funky kind of display of flashing lights just to brighten things up.